Marvel work actually started. And then, you know, I was very fortunate to have a contractor who does very big jobs, you know. But because it was a temple, he actually decided to do it. He never takes up small jobs. He does big, big jobs. So since he was such a big contractor, for him it was actually very simple job. So the work went very fast. So then, by the time we came to the plinth of the building, you know, like, first you go foundation, dig it down, then it comes up, you know, and then comes the plinth, the level of the thing, a floor. So then we started to lay the marble. So the construction was going on, the marble was also being laid. So that is the reason why we could build the temple in such a short time. The construction was going, first of all, marble work started long before the temple work started. And then it was simultaneously going on. So the foundation was laid on, the groundbreaking ceremony was on 20th April, and the inauguration of the temple was 10th of February. And so that's why it took 9 months and 20 days.
What about if they start this whole big construction, because I can imagine it's really, really big. Did they already have all the financial things? I mean, I think special Holland.
That is true. Like, one of the factor is money. By Krishna's mercy, I had the money in place. So I had the money, you know, like, I didn't have the problem with the finance. So that was one factor also which helped. So there's a question at the back. Yeah. Will you take the mic?
Thank you, Mara. Hi, Krishna. I was interested to find out. Sometimes I thought about what you said about that there will be a temple in every corner, in every house will be a temple in Namahata. This means, if I think about it, that there will, what about the bad elements? I mean, will there not be such a thing as bad elements anymore for a particular time?
Okay, good point. Yes, you see, the material nature means duality. Material nature means good and bad, both will be there. Right? But the consideration is that at that time, good will overcome the bad. Good will prevail. The bad elements will be there, but the good will be so overwhelming that the influence of the bad will not be visible. And on our part, let us try to become good. Right? That is the charity begins at home. I may not be able to make everybody else good, but at least I can make myself good. So that is... Thank you. Yes? Give the mic to Mataji here.
Maharaj, forgive me if this question is... for me, very difficult, but I have this question always in my mind, that in India there are already so many temples and there are still building so many, and so many millions euro or rupees are going in the temples. But it's better if those temples would built in the Western countries that people can see, because now we have in little houses temple. People from outside, they don't know that there is a temple. But if you build a temple like this, or help, if India help to build every corner, because here in this material world, it's very difficult to find everyone to help, to financially.
Okay, very good point. But one thing I can tell you, that all the ISKCON temples in India was built with Western money.
Maharaj, that's why my question, because Western people are going there and they are already spiritual and they like to spend. And Indian people, they are spiritual, they spend too. But here, we are so materialistic that we don't want to spend for the temple. So maybe India can bring some of the Western money back to and help to build and help to build the temples.
Well, you can go and tell the Indians.
Maharaj, if you want every Western people become devotee, they have to have temples like this, and they
As I mentioned in my speech, the temple comes up not with your effort or my effort. Temple comes up by the mercy of the Lord. And the mercy of the Lord prevails when we become sincere to serve Him. So all it needs is sincerity of our intention. It will happen. Don't worry, you know, like it will happen, don't worry. So many movie halls are being built. So why can't, they are all being built with Western money. So why can't there be, anyway, as I said, like don't worry about that. Just get together and try to make it happen, and you will see how it will happen. It will happen. I'm confident it will happen. Yes.
What I've learned from Shastra, and I don't know much about Shastra, but I've understood that party spirits and sectarianism will be the biggest obstacle in order to spread Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's mission. How to harmonize different missions under Mahaprabhu's flag, following the proper Vaishnava etiquette?
Well, good point you made, Mahaprabhu's flag. If you say Mahaprabhu's flag, who is carrying Mahaprabhu's flag? Srila Prabhupada is carrying Mahaprabhu's flag. That's why line up behind Srila Prabhupada.
But my question is Srila Prabhupada...
So that is, party spirit is not created by Prabhupada's followers.
No.
Party spirit is created by those who defected from ISKCON and started their own movement.
But even before ISKCON movement, Rupa Goswami was there, all the Goswamis were there. They never started any movement, they were just extended grace of the Lord. Isn't it?
Well,
they had a pure heart.
Look, I'm not here to get into all that. Please give me a break. I came here only for a day. I told you, if you have to deal with this, deal with the local management. I came here for a day.
I just want to...
All I can say is, Bhaktivinod Thakur wanted an institution. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur wanted an institution. Srila Prabhupada wanted an institution. Because without an institution, this massive work of spreading Krishna consciousness all over the world is not going to happen.
My question is how to cooperate.
Anyway, I answered your question and I don't want to hear any more questions from you. So, yes?
Can you tell us something about Bhagavad Gita, please?
Huh? Can I tell, what do you think I'm talking about? Bhagavad Gita, okay, since you want it. In Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says, Sarva dharman parityajya mam ekam sharanam braja aham tvam sarva papebhyo moksha isyami mascha. So giving up your all activities that goes on in the name of so-called religion and just surrender unto me. Then I will deliver you from all your sinful reactions. So surrender unto Krishna. And that's what I have been speaking about all this while. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Thank you. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.